chapter 8, verse 11. They shall not teach everyone his fellow citizen and everyone his brother, saying, know the Lord, for all will know me from the least to the greatest of them. Hebrews chapter 8, verse 11. They shall not teach everyone his fellow citizen and everyone his brother, saying, know the Lord, for all will know me from the least to the greatest of them. Hebrews chapter 8, verse 11. They shall not teach everyone his fellow citizen and everyone his brother, saying, for all will know me from the least to the greatest of them. Hebrews chapter 8.